Okay then, let's have a look at the first of the lasso options. So we right click on our lasso icon and select the first one, the lasso tool. This is also sometimes known as the freeform lasso, and it enables you to simply click and drag round the area that you want to select, holding your mouse down all the time. When we get towards the end, if I let go, it will automatically join up the selection for me back to the beginning. There we go. So that's the first of our lasso options.